Let's walk through how to get your Jina AI API key and add more tokens. First, open your web browser and go to Jina.ai. On the Jina AI homepage, you'll see a few options at the top. Click on the API button. Now, in this panel, locate and click on the API key and billing tab. Here, you'll find your unique API key. Yes, this is your personal API key, and every user receives a different one when they first visit the Jina AI website. So make sure to copy it and store it securely. This key comes with 1 million free tokens that you can use across various Jina AI Search Foundation API products, including embeddings, reranker, reader, and more. If you need more tokens, scroll down the page until you see the section titled Top Up This API Key with More Tokens. You'll find three options, 1 million, 1 billion, and 11 billion tokens. The 1 million token option is free and is already applied to the API key you're currently using, but it's only for non-commercial use. If you need more tokens or plan to use them commercially, select either the 1 billion or 11 billion token option. Once you've made your choice, click the Buy button directly below it. This will take you to a secure payment page hosted by Stripe. Enter your details as requested, confirm your payment, and after it's successful, your Jina AI API key will be topped up with the tokens you purchased. Again, these tokens can be used across all Jina AI Search Foundation API products, including embeddings, reranker, reader, and more. Great, you're now all set to start using our Search Foundation API. Also, make sure to check the rate limits for each product. If you forget your key or have any special requests, feel free to contact us.